Reception in Alcova's contact.
Gaza, name Seth. I was hoping we could be in person, but I see you're eager to get started. Corvus has been tracking a Skarline called Skiros. We got a jump on it, but Skiros retreated to these caves. My team's built for ambushes, not sieges.
At least you know your shortcomings.
Skiros is wounded, but there's an entire swarm back it up. You got your work cut out for you.
Overwhelmed. One down.
I don't need a status update every time.
Oh, well, that was for Ben.
Oh.
Five more, Freelancer.
God, I was getting a migraine.
We didn't have that. He looks friendly.
Does he though?
Nothing but meat and potatoes behind that shield. Stagger him and dig in.
Interesting metaphor.
Well, I'm hungry.
Can we not talk about food right now?
See? That wasn't so hard.
Says the backseat driver.
Hold on. I'm detecting extremely high energy readings further in.
Damn it, this speeds up our timetable.
Why? What's happening?
There are records of a shape or construct in this area. There's a hunch, but I think Skelos might use it to cause a cataclysm.
Ugh, of course. Corvus doesn't do simple missions.
It's not like I told Skelos the construct was here.
Has to be solved with a hammer. If we restart the power, it should fix itself.
Look for fuel. The scars are almost as much as relics.
Thank you.
We're in.
Hey, congratulations, you opened the door.
Hey, don't knock the little wins. They're important. For morale.
An entire fortress down here.
Scars may not be pretty, but they are resourceful.
Relieving themselves, considering what's on the menu?
From what we can tell, Scars prefer meat that's gone off.
Why do you know these things? We're locked in.
I found the Scars.
Thanks, Seth. Very helpful.
I've got an idea, but it's definitely not covert.
Told you, not priority.
And, Freelancer, it might cave you in.
Calculated risk.
The structural integrity of that wall is weak. See those explosives? You know the damn thing.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you.
need to craft the explosives.
In place.
Wow. Give yourself plenty of time, huh?
It's a default setting.
Focus, please. Get back, Freelancer.
Way's clear.
And you still got all your fingers and toes.
Always a plus.
Looks like we tapped into a primitive sewer system.
More than looks like it.
Good news is, we're closing in on the construct, and probably more scars, but that's to be expected.
Seth, I want it noted that I'm literally walking through shit for you.
Noted.
Readings are climbing.
Seth, why would Skelos start a cataclysm?
I don't know, but it's not the first Skylight to try. I've never seen a swarm this size. Considering their defenses, this place must mean something.
Thank you.
forgot to mention the tank.
The tank's new.
It's also part of the organic.
What?
Skelos isn't just the pilot. It and the tank are fused together.
It must have entombed itself to heal its wounds.
Cool theory. Can I still kill it?
Yes, it'll just be a more complicated endeavor.
Oh no.
What? What's happening now?
The construct's energy is still rising.
Freelancer, if you don't shut that thing down, I'm gonna have an uncomfortable conversation with my boss. And you, well, you'll be dead. Or something weirder.
Great pep talk, Seb.
Shoot the pylons. That'll disrupt its shields.
Should we really be shooting Shaper stuff?
What's the worst that could happen? Cataclysm?
Fair point.
To take down the shield.
Give him hell.